Hello everyone, guys. Today we will discuss the network data model. We have already discussed the hierarchical data model. So in the hierarchical data model, we have one disadvantage that it is not going to represent the many-to-many relationship between the entities. So this network data model have one advantage that it also represents the many-to-many relationship. Let's see how. Let's suppose there is a Kurukshetra University, okay? Then this Kurukshetra University has the many departments like mathematics department, computer department, and the science department, okay? So this is also known as a root node. We can also say that this is a root node. So this in the Kurukshetra University, we have the library and the computer lab. So this library can be accessed by mathematics department, computer department, and the science department as well. And along with that, the computer lab also can be accessed by the mathematics department, computer, and the science department. That means at this point, we have not only one link, that is a link. We have many links. That's why this is also represent the many to many relationship. Many department can access the library. Many department can access the computer lab. That is the many to many relationship. So in this way, we can represent the network data model. There is a records and the links. Records are said to be the attributes of this model, and the links are the link between two attributes or the entities. Then we have the we implement this concept, the network data model, by the linked list. Okay guys, the linked list by using the pointer concept, which represents the logs and the next address of the next attribute, next value we can say. And we represent, this is basically represented by the directed graph. Okay guys, we will study directed graph in the discrete mathematics. So we will study the directed graph at all, but this is basically the representation of the network data model. So guys, in the next video we will study the object oriented data model, and then after that we will discuss the network and the difference between the hierarchical and the network model. Okay guys, thank you and take care.